13 kW grid tie system, Trina 285s, Zilla racking, APS micro-inverters, Bristol, Tennessee. These four panels right here are dedicated to the Sun Bandit system, producing hot water with the same modules. Looks beautiful out here, isn't it? Smoky Mountains. Sun Bandit 80 gallon tank. What are we producing here? Right now with four modules, if we can focus, I don't know if you can see that, it's about 800 watts coming in. Temp is 140, not bad. About 27 degrees outside. It's beautiful, isn't it?